What is up, YouTube? And it's your boy Andre here, and I guess I'm back. We're doing this. Let's go. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening?
Damn. So, where should I start? I guess it's been a little over a year since I posted on YouTube, and this is due to the fact that there was a lot of change, and YouTube wasn't just number one priority in my life. There was a lot of change personally, like professionally and family. There was a couple of good news, a couple of bad ones, and that just took all my energy and time. And then moving to the UK, that was a decision that I made, also took a big toll on that. So starting my new job, wanting to perform well, do well at my job, so that took a lot of study, a lot of effort. So things just end up keep postponing and putting away hobbies and all of that. So I guess this was just a small update. I'm in the UK, I'm working as an F2 in trauma and orthopedics. I think I'll pursue that career. I'll post a video specifically about that, about how to access the foundation program or how to get involved with the surgery training or medical training here in the UK, because I know a lot of people have been texting me about it because they see my Instagram and my stories and they realize I'm in England. And I'll leave you with a little bit of footage from that I had here on my computer from the last time I was back home, back in Angola and Luanda, and enjoy.
David, tá a dormir?
C4 Pedro, DJ Maporiza, yeah, now.
I'm not gonna pay you for that.
Tem um jeito jeitoso.
Ai, Gus,
Gus.
O jeito dela tem um jeito muito especial. Essa moça não é normal.
Ela passa da
African beauty. I want you to stay with me forever. African beauty.
De palmas para Tito Pari.
Tenho filhos para cuidar, tenho filhos para cuidar, tenho uma alma onde vai, onde do céu tem pela de mim. Tenho filhos para cuidar, tenho filhos para cuidar, tenho uma alma onde vai.
Thank you.
I do enjoy posting and editing and interacting with you guys and my family and friends, so I'm definitely getting back to it. I just need to put time aside and force myself to post and comment and do whatever makes me or brings me joy.